A very good morning to all of you. Welcome back to your English online class. So students, today we will learn where to use S and ES to make the words from singular to plural. Ek vachan se bahu vachan mein badalne ke liye kahan pe kis word ke saath aapko S add karna hai aur kis word ke saath ES add karna hai. Theek hai? To sabse pehle अब आपको बताएंगे किसको सिंगुलर कहा जाता है और किसको जो है प्लूरल कहा जाता है. सो आपको अच्छे से समझ में आ जाएगा. The students, you have to write this in your fair copy and send it to your subject teachers. Thanks for watching.